the core workout here. Now let's warm up kind of all these lower and our middle core muscles here with some hip circles. So grab those hips. Make sure you have a band and some dumbbells for today's workout because we're going to be using all of that as we work these core muscles. But let's spin it around and around for 3, 2, 1, and other directions. Spinning it around and around, really finding some range of motion through those hips as you spin it. And let's go 3, 2, 1. And now let's just go from side to side. Let's drop those arms and start to warm up these side obliques. Again, just bending nice and lightly through as far of motions as you can. And we'll go 3, 2, really reach down, 1, and excellent job. Now bring your arms out just like this. Slightly bend your knees, and we're going to turn this way. And we'll go this way. Again, let's turn this way and this way. And we'll go 6 and 5. Good work. And 4. Squeeze your core. 3, 2. Last 1. Let's kind of get that heart rate going. Let's get the blood pumping here with a nice little march. And we'll go 10, 9. Again, lift your legs up nice and high for 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And a nice little jog here for 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Now I want you to bring your right arm or whichever arm, your outside arm, straight up over your head. So bring it all the way up. Now I want you to use your chair if you have to, and we're going to tilt this way. We're going to take a deep breath in. We're going to exhale and tilt. Inhale, stand up tall. Exhale and tilt. Inhale, stand up tall. One more time. Exhale and tilt. Inhale, stand up tall. Now with that same outside leg, we're going to work on some balance. So I want you to bring this leg up and bring it down. Bring it up. Bring it down. Bring it up. Bring it down. Bringing it up. Bring it down. See if you can balance here again. Squeeze that core. Bring it up and down. 2 more. Bring it up and down. Now last one. Bring it up and down. Now we're going to repeat those. Now let's bring this arm up again, all the way up, stretching, and inhale. And exhale to the side. Inhale up tall. Exhale to the side. You can feel that pulling here and here. Inhale up. This is working those obliques. Exhale to the side. One more time. Inhale it up. Exhale to the side. Again, feel the stretch and inhale up. Exhale your arm down. Now to those leg raises. Let's bring it up and down. Again, bringing it up and down. Again, squeeze those muscles. Work these muscles right here. Bring it up and down. 4 more. Bring it up and down. Keep going and up and down. 2 more and up and down. Now hold it up. Really focus on squeezing this outside area. Put your hand right there and squeeze it. Even if you hold onto the chair, it's still working. 3, 2, 1. Bringing it down. Now let's just kind of march in here before we go to the other side. And let's go 3, 2, 1. Now I want you to grab onto one dumbbell before we switch to the other side. So grab onto just one. And when you have that, holding it in the same outside right here, we're going to reach down. Let's bring it up. Let's reach down and let's bring it back this way. Good work. You're going to really feel in the stretches here. And come up tall. Let's bring it down and up tall a little bit this way. Again, bringing it this way. And up tall and this way. 3 more. Bring it down. And bring it back. Good work. Bringing it down and back. And 1 more here. Down. Bring it back. Now grab onto that dumbbell like this. Slightly bend those knees. Let's just raise it up at an angle in front of us. Let's go up and down. Bring it up. Down. Bringing it up. Down. Now hold it up and engage your core. Squeeze those ab muscles. Squeeze your back. And down. 1. Excellent job. Bring it down. And let's just kind of march here to other side is we are going to go through those exercises right from here. Now, first things first, we're going to raise this outside arm up. So bring it up and inhale. Exhale, tilt this way. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, tilt this way again, hold me as far as you can. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, bring it to the side. Inhale, up tall. One more here. Exhale, bring it down and feel that stretch right through here. And inhale, up. Exhale, that arm, let's go to the side raises. Let's bring it up and down again. Activate your core here and down, bringing it up. And down, put on a smile, bring it down again, bringing it up, and down three more, bring it up, and down, keep going, bringing it up, and down last one, bring it up, and down. Now inhale this arm again, inhaling it up, stretching, and exhale to the side for what is comfortable, inhale it up, exhale to the side. Inhale it up, good work. Exhale to the side. One more here. Inhale. Exhale. Really feel the stretch there for 3, 2, 1. Inhale it up, reaching into the ceiling. Now exhale that arm. Side raises here. Let's bring it up and bring it down. Good work. Bringing it up and down again. Bringing it up and down. 5 more and up and down and bringing it up. And down, remember we're gonna hold it on the last one, and down, we got 2 more here, up, and down, now hold it up, really focus on squeezing this area, again, use your chair if you have to, but tighten it up for 3, 2, keep squeezing, 1, bring it down, let's just march those legs, and 3, 2, 1, now let's grab onto that dumbbell again, once you have it. We're just going to start with the side to sides again this way and reach it back and standing up tall in between each position here again, reaching down and across again. Take a deep breath in and exhale again, always keeping your shoulders back, your body as straight as possible. And we got 5, bring it back, good work. Get forward. Bring it back again. I'm really feeling that third ankle size. 3. Keep going. And 2. Last 1. And excellent job. Now with that dumbbell again, same thing. We're going to lightly squat down. We're going to raise it up at an angle. So let's bring it up. Down. Bringing it up. Down. Good work. Up. Down. Now hold it up and engage that core. Engage your glutes. Engage your back and hold it. 3, 2, 1, bringing it down. Let's march those legs again and we'll go 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Now sit down your dumbbell and I want you to grab onto your resistance band and we are going to continue to work these side obliques with resistance band seated down. So have a seat. Whenever you're ready, we'll just march here until you have that band. So we're going to march for about 15 seconds here. Whenever you're ready, we'll go 10, 9, 8, good work, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's run it out here nice and quick again. Kind of move your body, we're boosting it all up, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now take this band and wrap it around the tops and the bottoms of your feet. And I will take my time as well. Once you got it on those feet, we're going to start with some outs and ins here. So we're going to go out and in, out and in. Again, sit up as straight as you can. Tighten your core as your legs go out. You will feel those ab muscles tighten up. And let's go out. And in, out, and in. Now slow it down here. Let's bring it up. And let's slowly bring it out. gonna slowly pulse those legs out. Again, lightly moving the legs out and in here. We're gonna go 3, 2, 1. Excellent job with this. Now we're gonna do those alternated crunches here. Now on this one, my band might break, so again, don't get scared. It's getting real close to breaking there. We're gonna go this way. Oh, there it went. We're gonna go that way. I'll talk about that after the workout. Keep going here this way. And that way, again, we'll go this way, and that way, this way, and that way. We keep it moving here this way, and that way. Two more this way, and that way. Excellent job sitting up nice and straight. Let's slowly bring our body forward. Slowly lean just a little bit back. Let's bring it forward. Excellent job. And bring it back. And bringing it forward. And bringing it back. Excellent job. Again, one more time. Forward. One more time. Bringing it back. Excellent job. Get that band off your feet again. Like I said, I'll talk about that in just a little bit. What to do when that happens. So let's cross those legs now. What I want you to do is just lightly hold them up just like this. Now, with this motion, again, your legs are crossed. If you're able to, if you can't keep them right like this, or cross them as best as you can and just hold them there and keep holding. We'll go 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Bring those legs down. Let's switch to the other side. Again, if you can't cross them, that's okay. Just bring them up and hold them there, but bring them up. Squeeze those abs for 3, 2, 1, and excellent job with that. Now bring those legs right back up right here. Just little flutter kicks. We're going to start making them bigger and bigger here. So start nice and small. Now let's widen them, get them further and further. And we'll go 3, 2, 1. Slowing them into this nice little flutter here. Again, sitting up as straight as you can. We'll go 3, 2, 1. Excellent job with that. Now, with this leg, I want you to bring it up and around. We're just going to go through this nice bicycle motion here. So again, up and around, and we'll go 4, 3, 2, 1. Other leg. Let's go around and around again, up and around here. Again, just lightly striking the ground, and we'll go 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, we're going to do both of them as we continue to do the switching and up. Go around and around again. These can be little bicycles or they can be big ones. Do what you can. Go 3, 2, 1. Other direction. Backward. Push yourselves. Go 3, 2, 1. And excellent job with that. Let's bring those arms up just like this. Let's go this way. Again, sitting up nice and tall. And this way. This way. And that way. And we'll go this way. And that way. This way. And that way. One more time this way. One more time this way. Excellent job with that. Now let's kind of stretch out these hamstrings. Bring this leg forward. Let's reach on down, feeling that stretch again. Maybe fan yourself off a little bit. See if you can touch that toe. Hold it for 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Other side, bringing it down, stretching, feeling the stretch behind that leg. And we'll go 5, 4, 3. Touch the toe. 2, 1. And excellent job. Now let's stand up to finish the rest of our stretches. So stand that up. We're going to put the chair right here. We're going to use the chair. We're going to bring our legs back. We're going to stretch out that back. We're going to push our hips back. Keep our legs straight. Drop our head between our arms. And feel and stretch the open backs of those legs and that back. We'll go 3, 2, 1. Let's slowly come on up. Now with that, we're going to be standing. Let's go through a nice front crawl here. wanted to get an excellent jab with that workout. Now, I'd love to know in the comments below if you feel some of those side oblique muscles. But I want